Yep. We are only 10 minutes away till midnight, you guys. Well, guys, welcome to the last Midnight Fun of 2019. Also alongside the decade as well, because yeah, literally the day we are counting down to midnight is actually the last day of the entire year slash decade, December 31st, 2019. So yeah.
Oh, you know what I just realized? Tonight will be the last night we count down to midnight, like that we will be hitting midnight in the 2010s. Because by tomorrow night at midnight, we'll be in 2020! So tonight will be the last night we hit midnight in the 2010s. Wow! Did not see that coming. Anyway, let's begin. Yeah, that's much better. Although I don't know how much longer I'm gonna actually keep these lights in my room, actually. Probably for only one more week. Yeah, because after it hits New Year's, I'm probably gonna start cleaning up the Christmas decorations in here. So yeah. And if you're wondering what game I'm playing on the 3DS, it is. Hold on, let me show you. Hold on, let me just, quit this. Hold on. Let me show you, I am playing this game. So, yep, I am literally playing that game, Mario Kart 7, because I randomly just found it like yesterday, somewhere in this room. It was actually in this bag right here, along with two other DS games I found. The first one being this is, hold on, let's read. This is Mario and Luigi Partners in Time. And the other one I found, aside from Mario Kart 7, is Mario vs. Donkey Kong Miniland Mayhem. Those were the other two I found in here that actually do work. Okay, but in actual serious. So what do you guys think we're gonna do to celebrate the last Midnight Fun of the year? Also, slash the decade as well, because, yep, this is the last Midnight Fun I'm making in this decade, alongside 2019. So, what do we do first to celebrate? Let's go back to something I actually received in the 2010s, aka Christmas of 2013. Huh? That's right, it's the keyboard. Couldn't it have gotten any more obvious? Probably not. But let's play that keyboard. Woo! And I think I looked in the wrong direction. Frack! Oh well, now I got it in the right direction. Well, let's hope at least. So yeah. All right, there we go. I think we got it. Hold on, how many minutes till midnight? Ooh, 3 minutes! Alright. Wait, hold on. I should actually have my counter on my computer so I know. Oh, hey, never mind, it's already there. Alright, so currently, okay, it is 11:58. Right about now. There we go. Okay, play the keyboard for a few minutes. You know what? Let's do it a little backwards. Okay, but first, that is loud, so we gotta turn that down. Okay, who am I kidding? I can't play this thing backwards.
Or can I? But no, seriously though, I think I'm just gonna play it the way you're supposed to. Which is just by looking at it. Wait, did we hit 11:59 yet? Okay, no. Hold on, I'm gonna keep track on my computer. Okay, currently, yes, still 11:58. I'm still not even joking, this literally is going to be the last time we hit midnight in the 2010s. So yeah, we got to make this one big. Ooh! 11:59 p.m. Eastern Standard Time! Yes, yes, yes! Here we freaking go.
Oh, guys, we got to count this down ASAP. I repeat, we got to count this down ASAP. Are we ready? 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59! Boom! Guess what, guys? We did it!
Congratulations! We have hit midnight for the last time in the 2010s! Woo! Nope, not even a joke. This is the last time we will officially hit midnight in this one decade. Seriously,
by tomorrow, by the time it hits midnight again, it will be January 1st, 2020. So this was the last official time in this entire 2010s decade that we will officially ever have hit midnight. I'm not even joking. It's true. Because literally, again, by the time it hits this time tomorrow, it will be January 1st of 2020, and the 2010s would officially come to an end. At this exact time right here, tomorrow, the 2010s will be officially over, and the 2020s will have begun. Okay, now it's just 12:01. But yep, we did it! I'm so proud! Congratulations to me!
We have hit midnight for the last time in the 2010s. Yay! Now we are exactly one day away until 2020. Wow, guys, we have officially entered the last ever day of 2019 alongside the 2010s decade. That's right, guys, we did it! We are on the last day of the decade. Wow. I am just so surprised. Wow, I cannot believe it. We're on the last official day of the decade, alongside, again, 2019 as a whole, because technically today really is actually the last day of 2019. But again, because a new decade always starts after the 9 in a year, like after we hit the 9 in a year, that officially begins the last year of a decade. So since we've been in the 2010s for the past 10 years, 2019 officially marked the last official year of the 2010s decade. And now that we've officially hit the last day, let's make it worth it. I'm going to be going crazy all day tomorrow, doing everything I have pretty much done in these past 10 years, all in one day. I know most of it will obviously be off camera, of course, since I don't want to record all of it. But guys, I promise you, it's going to be even more worth it.
Now let's get back to playing on the keyboard, but for only a few minutes. Another thing I will find after that is the glowing ball and glowing stick. This is for obvious reasons.
Also, I do clearly want to apologize that I am way too loud right now. It's just, I am just, like, surprised now that this is now officially the last day of 2019 alongside the 2010s. I know, can you believe that now today is the last day of both of those? I know, I'm really actually surprised now. I know, this is it. After today, we will no longer be in 2019 alongside the 2010s. Yep, after literally today, we will no longer be in this decade alongside this year. Yep, the end is The end is here, guys. The end is near for the 2010s and 2019. Only one day left, and they will be both over forever. Yep, they will both be over forever. We will never see the 2010s or 2019 ever again as of after today. So, let's make this last day count, you guys. Woo! The thing is, I actually just realized I am still actually going to be up tomorrow night, obviously for New Year's, and this will be the biggest New Year's since 2010. Let me just give you a hint. When it hit 2010, around almost exactly 10 years ago, in exactly one day, it will be 10 years since the 2010s officially begun, which means the end of it. But this New Year's is going to be the biggest one since 2010. Because we count down to a brand new decade. And when we count it down to the 2010, like the 2010 itself, that obviously began a decade, which now is about to end tomorrow. After 10 long years. I know, it's surprising that the decade has managed to last this long.
I'm just
surprised. I have truly changed this past decade. Come on, I wasn't as good as I am today at the whole beginning of this. No, because I was a lot smaller back then. Yeah. I know, I've gotten way better in the past 10 years. As you probably could have seen by now, I truly have, which is amazing. But now it's time to find the glowing stick and the glowing ball. So, without further ado, let's get into it.
Oh, actually, hold on. We need this on again because I've not turned it on for a while. There we go! How's that for better lighting? Although, you know we can change that, right? Yeah. This light is magic. This light is literally magic. Oh, wait, I just turned it off. Alright, then we got that, then we got that, and then we got that. Which light should we switch it to? Let's find out. Okay, guess we keep it at this light. Honestly, I still love it. Woo! And yes, I still have the game on. Yeah. It's really fun. Cannot believe I went back to that game only just yesterday, basically. And yes, here's the video camera. Here it is. In full reality, you probably guys are guessing, when am I going to finally just use this? Don't worry. We'll probably be tomorrow. Yep. This camera's a legend. So glad I got it for Christmas. Let me give you a hint, the quality again is a lot better than my phone, so you can expect a lot more things. You know what? Let me actually show you this on the tripod, right here on my bed, just to make it easier. And yes, I did put the blanket over there for a reason, just so I could actually sit down on this bed, instead of having to sit on that huge blanket that I've had for who knows how long. I definitely got it during the 2010s, so yeah, this is gonna be big. I should probably also move these out of the way. Yep, I'm probably just gonna leave that game on, probably until I eventually switch it out. Anyway, alright, now let's hope I'm actually aiming this in the right direction. If I'm not, then I'm gonna have to turn it somewhere else. Hopefully, though, I'm aiming in the right direction. Let's see if I am, okay?
Turns out a certain piece of this just went down. Huh? What the heck is this? I think this might be a battery for, like, the camera. Yeah, I think I kind of stepped on that. Anyway, guys. Oh, you know what? I think for the last time, I should probably put on my Santa hat one more time. Alright. Putting this on for one final time before I think I pack it away for, you know, another year. Alright, yep, here's the camera, as you can see. Can you hear that? Like, I can switch it so it can zoom up. Yep, like, I can zoom up the camera in, like, many cool ways. What else could I do on this thing? Let's see. Okay. I mean, this is obviously because I'm staying up too late. Whoa! Whoa, cool. Hold on, how do you switch it to camera again? Hold on. What's... switch this again. Oh, there you go. You switch it to a camera. Yep. You, like, switch it to, like, a camera and stuff. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Like, I could literally take a picture with this thing right now if I wanted to. Yep. If I wanted to, I could literally take a picture with this thing. Okay, yep. Oh, wait, it's in video camera mode. Can you actually hear the sound of this thing? Yeah, it's that cool, right? If you don't know, I got this thing for Christmas. This past Christmas, the one that we just passed. You know, Christmas 2019. Yep, I just got this thing for Christmas. And I already love it! But I should probably stop talking super loud. And I will. Oh, and don't worry. If the video cuts out, it's not because my phone died. It's obviously because of storage. So if this video does cut out, then... yeah. Oh, and don't worry, guys. I did charge my phone before recording this video. If you guys are wondering. Because most of the episodes, my phone is always not charged when before I start recording these videos. But this time, I got smart and I charged it. So, yay. Again, if the video does cut out, it's obviously because of my storage. Yep. This thing is a masterpiece. Yep, I am literally zooming up on my phone right now as of this very second. It's that cool, right? I seriously hope you guys can actually hear the sound of the camera.
Hope you can, because this is amazing.
Alright, yep, I can literally just zoom up whenever I want. Wait, how do you press record on this thing again? Hold on. Let's take a look. How do you press record on this? Hold on. Trying to remember how you press record on this camera. Oh! Well, I did not know my phone was that low on battery. I think it's like 15%. Okay. How do you do video on this? Okay, I kind of already forgot how to do video on this. I actually forgot how to do video on this. No! I already forgot how to do a video on this. No! How did I already forget how to start filming something on here? Well, all the things I filmed on here recently are just tests, just to see if this camera would work. And I'm obviously going to delete all the test videos that I make on here, obviously, before I start filming real videos for you on this camera. That will obviously make me no longer having to record on my phone, meaning I won't have to worry about my phone dying. Although, obviously, this camera obviously does have a battery, of course. I mean, look, see? If you can see that, it has a battery. Of course, this camera obviously would have a battery. I mean, come on. It's obvious that it would. So, how do you freaking start filming on this thing again? Hey! I found my, hey, look. Look at this. of hard to see because I have it really far away. Hold on, let me just get out of this for a second. Hold on. Yeah, I literally just took a picture of myself back on December 26th, which was the day after Christmas. Yeah, I literally just took a picture of myself for no reason. No, I'm actually being serious. It is literally for no reason. Okay, how do you get off of this? Oh, hey, nice. You can literally scroll between each of these. See these? I know it might be hard to see because I do have my thumb in the way. That's because I need my thumb to actually move this. Okay, I think I just messed up this thing entirely. Never mind. I got it. Look at this. I don't know if you can see it again. You can literally see the whole thing. What? No way. Look at this. I don't know if you can clearly see this. Look. Look at that. Nuts, right? Hold on. Let's go ahead and get out of the camera thing. There we go. You know what? Let's just turn it off. Now, what you have to do is you have to hold the power button. I don't know if it's still filming. Okay, it is still filming. Yay. All you have to do is do this. And it'll go off. So, let's go ahead and close that up. There we go. And, yeah. That's a little fun thing I wanted to show you. But seriously though, guys, let's go find the glowing stick. I think the glowing stick is... Well, I did find the glowing ball. That is right here on my nightstand. So yeah, and also you might even still see my DS down there.
Yeah, can you literally still see the DS down there? Yep, it's still on the Mario Kart 7.
No, literally, it's still on Mario Kart 7. I have not even changed the game ever since we started doing this. And I even had the game on right before I even started recording this video. So, yeah. Okay, now where did the glowing stick go? That would be perfect right now for this Midnight Fun episode. And before you guys ask, no, I am not turning on the old laptop again. Probably never again, for obvious reasons. I don't want to turn on the old laptop ever again, unless we're going to finally wipe its hard drive. But since it's the final day of 2019... I don't really care, but we still have to do it. Alright, let's get into something more interesting.
You know, there's actually still something I needed to unbox from literally last year, and that's this. You see this? I got this when I was 16 last year for my 16th birthday, and I still have not done anything with this. In fact, it is still in its box from a year ago. Wow! And yes, that is still going. It is literally still going. Wow. So yeah, do you think it's finally time we unbox this car after a whole year? Over a year to be exact. Year and a half to be exact. Let's do it. Finally, before the 2010s are over tomorrow. It is also currently 12:20 a.m., so I don't know how much longer I'm going to keep the video going.
But first, it's finally time we unbox this. Are we ready? Yes! Finally! After over a year and a half, ta-da! I finally got this thing out of the box after over a year and a half. So... yeah, I guess we could finally throw this out. There we go, that's gone now. Although I will actually have to throw it out in reality. I actually, well, you're probably wondering why did I just get a random toy car for my 16th birthday last year. If you don't know, I think you're able to start driving starting at age 16. Yeah, you actually are. You're actually able to start driving when you're like 16. And since I'm now over the age of 16, since I'm now 17 now, I know how to believe. And actually, speaking of which, I actually started the 2010s as my age 10 years before. So if I'm 17 now, that means I started the 2010s when I was only 7 years old. That's right. That's what happens when 10 years goes by. I started off the 2010s as age 7, and now we end off the 2010s and start the 2020s at age 17. Wow, did this decade go by pretty quickly. Although, it actually didn't. It took a while to actually get out of this decade. And now that today is the last day, yeah, we're going to start recreating stuff in this cool little final day of the 2010s. And I'm definitely going to be using this pretty much almost the whole day tomorrow, because this is one of the things I did get in the 2010s, aka December 25th, 2011, for Christmas. Well, not this car, I'm talking about the 3DS that I recently just got reactivated. Actually, as of today, it's now a week ago, and probably like 9 or 10 hours, it'll be fully a week since I got that thing back. So yeah, obviously I do have the volume off, just because I don't want to keep blasting out music, because it would be so dang loud that, yeah, I would get really annoyed. So I have the volume off, just so I'm not blasting music all night, just from playing that one game. So I have the volume muted for reason. Anyway, you want to see if I can test this little car right here?
Well, it's pretty much already been over a year since I got this thing, and I just don't know why I still never unboxed it until literally right now. I probably should have still done it when I was still 16, but who really freaking cares? I really don't care, actually. So, will this thing honestly still work? Well, if the wheels move, then yes, it will. To make it more fair, let's actually test this on the floor. Yep, that proves that this thing still works, even after just unboxing it. And yeah, on the bed it obviously won't work, for obvious reasons. I'm just literally testing this thing, just because I never unboxed it until right now. So, it'll only work, I think, on the floor, will it? Alright, come on, test it for me! Yes! Okay, but in actual seriousness, where did that thing go? Let me see. Oh, there it is. Yep, there it is. We can even have it on my desk. Let me just move my headset out of the way. And yes, I do have a random plate in here for some reason. Yeah, I should actually put the scissors back in here. Like, I do have, like, these are almost all my markers, and I do have scissors in here. Yeah, this Christmas tree is gonna have to go soon. Because, well, yeah, it's pretty much not gonna be December anymore after tomorrow. Like, after today, it's no longer gonna be, December. No longer will it be 2019 or the 2010s. So, yeah. So glad I got this thing in 2019! And that literally proves right there that we are on the last day of the year, December 31st, 2019! I know, I gotta say 2019 as much as possible before tomorrow at midnight. Today is my last official day that I can say 2019! So yeah, let me just open this up. And yeah, anyway. Let me tell him my password. Alright, there we go. I obviously paused it for obvious reasons, because I obviously don't want to, you know, show it off, because obviously, you know, I might get hacked or something if I show off the password I have, and yeah, I do not want to get hacked or something. So yeah, I'm obviously never, ever, ever gonna show the password because I'll probably get hacked or something. So I'm being smart by not showing my password on the computer, for obvious reasons. And I will never do that. I will never show it, ever, for obvious reasons. Probably for security reasons. Anyway. Oh yeah, another random plate in here. I gotta get that out of here. Okay, but what else do we want to do with this toy car? It's really special. I mean, we got this toy car in reference to me being the age that I can now actually start driving. So yeah, that's cool. Yep. Because as of last year, I can now actually start driving. So yeah, that's really cool. And this car, I think my mom bought me just as a reference to me now being the age that I could actually drive. So yeah. Anyway. Somehow, I don't know why, but I don't think I've even started driving yet, and I'm already 17. That's kind of sad, actually. I'm literally now 17, and somehow I have still not even started driving. Wow. Feel really sad. Hopefully I will, starting probably in 2020. Yeah, hopefully I'll start actually driving starting in 2020. So yeah. Anyway, yeah, let's hope I'll actually start driving starting in 2020, because, yeah, I definitely need to actually start doing that. Yeah, I still obviously need to, you know, learn how to drive, because, of course, when I become an adult soon, I will need to know how to drive. So, yeah, let's just know that right now. Holy frick, you know what I just realized? In 2020... I will be an adult. Well, yeah, there goes the final 6 months of my toddler years, guys. Yeah, that's right. The final 6 months officially began only, like, a few days ago. Yeah, that's sad. That's sad to believe that starting sometime of 2020, yeah. I don't know if the 2020s are going to be a good decade for me. Hopefully they are. Hopefully they are probably even better than the 2010s. Let's honestly be clear. I really hope the 2020s decade is honestly better than the 2010s. The 2010s decade for me was absolutely amazing. And honestly, it is sad to see it go tomorrow alongside 2019. Which honestly has been probably the best year of this channel, let's be honest. I even said on the New Year's video of 2019 that, I hoped that it would be the best year of my channel, and I think it truly had. Oh, frick! Now my phone's 1%. Give me 1 sec to actually charge it. And because of that, I will have to unplug the DS charger. Let me just plug this back in, and I'll start charging this for now. And while I wait for this to charge, I'll go find the glowing stick. It is also currently 12:30 a.m. I don't think I'm gonna keep this going much long, but we'll see how long we'll get, and also how long my storage can catch before it gets, you know, full. Anyway, let me just place down my phone really quick, and I'll just let it charge. I swear the glowing stick is in here somewhere. Alright, I finally found it. So it was pretty much right on my bed this whole time, it was just buried. Yep. Oh, do I love this amazing thing? Yes, I do. It's absolutely amazing how I got this thing. And yes, it is still on that game. You know, I should probably close out the game just because it's just gonna keep going over and over and over again. Unless I eventually either click one of these or just, you know, turn off the game entirely. Which is exactly what I'm gonna do. See? Done. Anyway, I'm just gonna leave it like that. Yeah, I don't need the game on. It's been running for way too long. Way, way too long. Anyway, could we finally use this now? Yes, we can. Yeah, I definitely gotta clean up this mess after I take down all the Christmas decorations. Because, yeah, that's a huge mess I still gotta clean up. Yo, I don't want to go too loud here, but all I feel like playing is, this. Alright, don't know if you can see it, but... Wait, that's the wrong one. Yep. Well, it's not Christmas anymore, but I just feel like turning it on. Anyway, let's do something. Oh, let me also show you the time. By itself. Okay, no, but seriously though, it is still December until tomorrow, so I guess we could still have these on. Okay, the good news is, let me turn this down a bit. There we go. That's much, much, much better. But the keyboard literally turned that on all by itself without me even having to press a single button. That is nuts. Wow. Anyway. It did it again! Look at that. Yeah, this game is cool. I still have the other two. Which, you know what? Let me just show you those right now. Yep, that's cool. Next! Which is the last one. And yes, it did just turn on automatically by itself again. I think it's just gonna keep doing this until I eventually turn off the keyboard. Yeah, that's probably what I'm thinking. Let me guess, it's probably gonna do it again. Yep! Oh, what was I thinking when turning on this keyboard? I think I might wanna finally turn off the keyboard. Yeah, I think I'm finally just gonna... First off, press stop. There we go. Finally, I got the stop. So, yay. So anyway, in reality, I think I should probably end off the episode. Yep. You'll be seeing me use this very soon for backyard videos and Sunday vlogs and just vlogs in general. Plus, there's going to be a brand new vlog coming out tomorrow for the Welcome to 2020 video. And I think in the description I'll even put RIP 2010s because it won't be the 2010s anymore starting tomorrow. Oh my god, look at the camera reflection! No freaking way, yes, no freaking way, yes! Oh, look at that inside the camera, that is amazing! Oh my god! Ah, I love that masterpiece, yes! Okay, seriously though, let's, in seriousness, in seriousness, yeah, turn it off.